Hey guys, this is Ash. I'm going to read you some of my little pony story of my little ponies. And they're kind of short. Please don't care that this video is a little bit short. But sometimes I do videos that are a little bit short. So I'm going to read this one first. Let's read it. Charlotte Sparkle's Magical Journey. Hello friends, my name is Charlotte Sparkle. My cute mark is a star. I love to read and learn. Oof. 1 second.
Excuse me. I do that.
Never in a video. Sorry, guys. Princess Celeste sent me to Bonneville to learn about the magic of friendship.
Spike the Dragon is my friend.
He came with me from Centerlot to be my helper in Ponyville.
Much better, guys?
I did it again, but I covered it with a book.
I have met many new ponies during my time in Ponyville.
Each pony has a special talent
and a
unique cutie mark.
I'm gonna paint my nails, guys, soon. It got a little bit crazy last night.
I'm not gonna show you because I'm gonna get really happy.
Ponyville is a magical and exciting place to learn. Meet new friends. This one's way more farther.
Hello, friends. My name is
Charlie.
My cutie mark is a flower. I love to tell stories. And walk on my garden.
He's watching
school. I'm gonna do that later.
The strawberries I grow are always so sweet.
Yummy. I can't wait to share them with my friends. Pinky Pie how to grow flowers. You just need a little bit of love and care. I take time away from working to make some cookies for Scootaloo. Jesus. But I thought this was Scootaloo because it looks like Scootaloo. It's Tularula instead. We may read that another time, guys.
So I read enough. It was 4 minutes. This is really cool.
So, guys, if you like my videos, please like and subscribe and share. But if you do,
just tell me in the comments and then
I'll read a special story to you guys.
Bye!